is the same God who was there for you in the midnight hour. Is the same God who is able to wipe your tears away. Is the same God who was there in time of lack and want. Is the same God, is Jehovah my great provider. Tell me why you're giving up on God. Tell me why you're giving up on Him. Tell me why you're giving up on God. Hold on, change is underway.
Yeah. there is God. As far as you are in your house, you pray to God, there is God. Remember, Jonathan wife said, God, there. So, remain blessed as you will be listening in Jesus' name.
It's the same God who was there for you in the midnight hour. It's the same God who is able to wipe your tears away. It's the same God who was there when time was black and wound. It's the same God.
Yes, hello, Pastor.
What the Lord has done for me. See what the Lord has done for me, oh. Come and see what the Lord has done for me.
Huh? What a haunting day. After all, he has. Who's that all?
Are you?
How are you?
No, honey, what are you doing this morning? Is it the end of your sister's finished meals?
I think I'm going to my friend, so we need to wait for you to finish with me. That has shown the level of your seriousness. What have you been doing this morning?
Honey, I've been busy.
This is me, what? Just sitting around, Pastor Swan.
Hey!
I'm just ashamed of myself.
What did I touch with? What the? Are you not the one just coming from there? I think we passed the message. you will come to church, you will preach to the married people, you will set their days, but let me while in his own house, there is their him and his wife, their cat and rats. They can't even say good morning to each other. The wife cannot even look at the husband face to face and say, honey, honey, that is good morning to us. Just glory to God that will hear my voice.
Jesus. We are going to pray two prayers. Number one is that those people that have acted, what they have acted will not manifest in their lives. Number two is that as many others are going through this kind of problem, God should come and intervene in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's pray.